but life got in the way this weekend. I had to go handle some stuff, and then I got a headache last night. You know, life, man. So that one just rushing to it and then not really do it right with the Patreon stuff, because I gotta kind of research and see some stuff. But once I get it, I will let you guys know. Hopefully I can get it done next weekend if nothing comes up. But I picked these up at Target today. Tekken 7. PlayStation, open up all the games for a PlayStation video, but I guess I had this in the wrong section, the wrong area, so Hot Shots Golf, big fan of golf games, so I gotta still play that Tiger Woods 2K23 on the new one. I still gotta play that to get into that, but Hot Shots Golf. So yeah, those are my pickups for today. Thought I had more, but guess not. Yeah, man, so more bits on the way. Still working on the Patreon and stuff. Good thing about that is though, when it does go live, and I tell you it's live, I'm gonna have probably 6, 7, 8 videos on there for you guys to watch right off the bat. I got 6, 7 full reviews that I recorded last week. And then I'm gonna put some other stuff on there. So I should have between 5 to 10 videos on there as soon as it live, so that'd be, I guess, a good thing. But yeah, not yet. Still waiting on that. Hopefully next Sunday I can have that ready for you guys. What else? On the Patreon, I'm gonna be throwing everything on there, just nonstop, all content, sneakers, ASMR, the food, all that, and anything else. I maybe some more. Takes bro.